So that was my second part of my Pokémon Diamond walkthrough.